Spent a lot of time in Germany and a lot of time climbing with Daniel and Jacob. And the last years that I've been back to Germany, we've always done something which we consider special. And the totem pole was an obvious one. It's been good to spend the time up in the Grampians and Mount Arapiles in the last couple of weeks because we're hardening ourselves up in a way, or toughening ourselves up in a way that should and will come in handy on the totem pole.
Thank you. I hope you can walk the line today because it's fucking windy. Because conditions can't be worse. Well, it can be, but pretty hardcore. How's it going? What's your name?
Steel.
Steel?
Yeah.
Cool, where are you from?
I'm from the States.
From the States?